Welcome back. Is he? That's nice. Yes. In the last episode, we met Wheatley again. Oh wow, this is pretty. Oh what? Oh wow, it's moving! Yay! And I can't shoot portals on it. Yeah, they should fix that. They should make it so you can shoot portals on moving surfaces. Oh, what's happening? Oh god! Oh god! Wow, that is going to cost a lot of money to fix. Right, okay, boom, and then boom. Come fly with me, come fly away. Do 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 do. When you're in a blue portal of goo, then you know you're coming with me. Come, oh. What would you put it? Oh no. No, 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 no. We want that one there. That one there. Ha ha! Oh. Ha ha! How do I get that? I think I go like that. Right. Now what do I do with it? Do I place it on this cube? No. Do I? Oh! There is a thing. Right. No. You stay still. Don't stop jumping. Thank you. Right, stay. Blech. Let's figure this out. So that is going to take us there. So we want to go roughly here, I think. Yeah, that looks about right. And then we can just float back on. Let's go, button. Boom. Oh, I missed. Oh, I didn't miss. That was amazing. Okay, I missed. Oh no, does that mean I have to do the whole thing again? I think it does. Right, you're watching me do it again, guys, because it won't take long.
Wheatley Laboratories.
Okay, so, we want orange, press button, collect, wait for that. Wait, get that. Boom. And then I want orange there. There we go. Right, we should have it. We should have it on the ball now. Should be like pro. There. Oh no! I thought I dropped it. Then that would have been really, really bad. Oh. Oh, I see. How do I get it up there? Oh, I see. No, I don't. Maybe I have to go in here first. But that it goes the other way. Oh, that's fine. We just have to get up there. Eh! Can I throw it? How do I throw things? Eh! Come on. I can throw it. Can I? I can't throw it. Eh! Right, so I could drop it on... I could drop it here. Will that pick it up? And then... I want to go there. And then... Oh, God. Maybe if I do this, this will work. Oh yeah, oh yeah. I don't think that's the right way of doing it, but it works nonetheless. Whew, that was tough. Wow, these puzzles are gonna get so freaking hard, I bet. How much of the game have we completed? What I want in game? Oh, can I just do this? Yeah. Oh. What? God damn it. Right, so, okay, I know what to do now. As long as you stay still, Mr. Button Thingy. Right, so we go one, two, let that go on. One, two, epic speed up! Easy, easy. What is his period? What? I'm scared.
Wheatley Laboratories.
Oh yeah. Right. Nothing. What is it? Is he getting angry? He's gonna murder me. Ooh. Can I? Okay. Let's try and grab it with this. Oh my god, it works! That's so cool. I'm really surprised that worked. Okay, so... Oh, there's a button there. Can we get on it? Oh, I can't. Is there nothing I can jump onto? Oh, there's this. Can I get on that? I think I see a hidden bit. Oh, can't get to it. Damn. Hey, moron! I can't type, can I? No, I can't, damn. So, I think I have to... Oh, God. Right, let's figure this out. What's this do? Right, I think... What's that do? I think it reverses the stream. Does it? Okay, that's okay. So then I can collect that, I think. Oh, yeah! And then... I want to go blue. And then it'll come to me! Oh, I'm a genius! I'm a genius! Ha ha! And then I'll just go plop. Look at that timing. Oh, look, it says Wheatley on it. It says, trans 3AOV. Trans F. I bet there's some really hidden things on here. JL, what's that say? POM PCCIL? Oh, God. That's messed up. Right, so, anyway. Back to actually doing stuff. I think I've got this on spot on. Oh, this is so nerve-wracking. It's like any minute now. Oh, it's sucking me through. Oh, God. Right. So, I've got to reverse this, I think. Now I'm on the other side. What's happening? What's happening? Did that work? I think it did. Oh my god, it did. Yeah, look at that. Look at that skillage. Well, I kind of did solve it, so STFU. Biatch. Oh yeah. Right. Capture science. Wheatley Industries. Every time I hear Wheatley, I think of this awesome guitar riff. It's going to be amazing. Wow! I've never heard GLaDOS depressed.
Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books. Pages being turned.
I know that feel, brah. Can I do this? Eh! Boom! What's that do? Oh, now I'm really high up. What can I do up high? Can I go over here? Oh my god, I can. Oh no, I'm gonna die. No, I'm not! Fantastic! Right, so... I need to get up there. And then... Yeah, that'll work. Like a boss! Awesome. Right. So, then I've got to go... One here, I think. Oh, wow, look at that spin! Holy crap, you get an award for that. Good job. Come on, Wheatley. You're a robot. How'd you build up a resistance to it? That doesn't make sense. I'm sorry, but it doesn't make sense. No. There is no way someone would implement something into a robot which makes it resistant to something over time. I just can't see that working. I'm going to, like, Google everything about robots for the last episode. I'm just going to be blasting out facts. It's going to be amazing. It's going to be amazing. Sure we can. Or you could just restart the game and not kill him. Oh, wow. It's like... Oh, what's happening? What's happening? I'm scared. Oh, wow. It's one of these things. Right. Oh, that sound. Ha-ha! Suck it. Uh-huh. You jelly. Oh, crap. Crap. Okay. We got this. Boop. Right. Let's see. I've got to get something on that cube with a button. Where's the button dispenser? Is there a button? Ah, there it is. So, okay, that's easy enough. Oh, wow. Really? Could it be any easier? Oh, okay. I see what it means now. So, I have to just go go like this and create a barrier for it. No probs. No probs. I don't think that's high enough. Yeah, it needs to be a bit lower. Okay, there we go. Oh, bit lower, bit lower. There we go. It's going to be too low now, and then it's just going to fly over. Right. And then I need to get that on there. And I'm going to do it a very select way. Or I could just do this. Easy. Go through here. Oh. Eh. Great. Well, here's what I'm going to have to do. I have to go... Wow. And then I can go... up here, I think. Can I? I don't even know if I can. Let's try it. Let's try it. Right. Leap of faith time. Damn. Damn. How do I get up there? Can I use the floor? No, I can't. What? See, what? Can I... I know I can go through, but that doesn't change... Oh, there's one of these things. Right, I see what I've got to do. I see. Look at this skill. Boom! Oh, yeah. And then while I'm up here, I should create a blue one. And there we go. Just like magic. Oh, look at that skill. Boom. Right, let's go back up. Well, you made them. Only you can figure it out. Can't Wheatley test them himself? Because surely that's testing to see if something works. But I don't know if it's a different type of testing. Like, oh, I don't know what the word is. But yeah, I'm sure it's testing on a certain level. Right. Wow, I'm knackered. Is he? Oh, ho ho! Is he a French lobster? This is one hell of a puzzle. Wow. 10 puzzles at once. Holy crap! Well, we'll do this next episode. In a bit, guys! In a bit.